the bike shop where I'm going. It's called Giant. ここで自転車を、まあ、見たいと思います。1店舗目ですね。
Hello.
G'day.
How are you doing?
I'm good. I'm looking for a bike for bike trip.
Yep.
Yep. And what is the best bike for bike trip?
Well, if you're going to be doing like a long cycle tour, like you said you were going to be doing like around the whole country, around Australia, the sort of place I would point you with Giant is the Tough Road GX bike.
Oh, this one? So you were saying not to buy like this one, right?
Yeah. So these other sorts of bikes, there's a really wide range of different types of bikes.
Yeah.
But it's about knowing what you want to do with the bike,
mm-hmm.
and then having someone tell you which bike is going to be best suited to that.
Okay.
Because there's so many different types of bike riding. You know, there's road riding, mountain bike riding.
Yeah.
There's touring. There's BMX. And then within all of those different types of riding, some people are going to be really serious, some people are very casual,
okay.
so they need a different type of bike.
I'm biking around whole Australia.
Yeah, cycle touring, I love it. Yeah. I love cycle touring. But if you're going to be cycle touring, you want something that's going to be sturdy.
Definitely, like you know? This one.
Yeah, something that's going to be sturdy but comfortable. And if you're doing long distance cycle touring, you know, part of the fun of cycle touring is that you can do it however you want, it's up to you.
Yeah.
But for me, one of the really important things when I'm cycle touring is that I have a bike that has the drop down handlebars like this.
Why?
It means that you can when you're on the bike for a long time, you can change the position of your hands.
All right.
So you can be like riding in different places, you know?
Yeah.
Because otherwise you just sit like this all the time and you get a bit stiff and a bit sore. And so if you can have your hands up the top, drop down. Just gives you a little bit of variety.
Okay, I will get less tired, right?
Yeah. It would help keep you a bit more fresh, yeah.
Yeah.
Because everything's just working a little bit smooth.
Okay, so I should go like this type, handle still, right?
Yeah, these types of handlebar. And also like, if you spend a day and it's just constantly in the headwind, you know, and like there's nothing worse when you're riding a bike than to have a headwind. If that happens, having drop handlebars is great because it just means you can just duck down just a little
bit,
just to get out of the wind just a little bit more, rather than sitting up straight all the time. Then it's worth to spend a little bit more money because if you're traveling on a bike, the most important thing that you have is the bike.
Right.
Because the bike is what is going to carry you everywhere.
Yeah.
So it makes sense to spend a little bit more.
Yeah.
Because then you actually get to have fun.
Okay.
You get to enjoy yourself when you're riding. And every day when you get on the bike, you feel good.
Yeah. Okay. I'll think about it.
Okay.
Thank you.
That's quite all right. No worries.
Thank you.
See ya.
安い方でも1500ドルぐらいしましたね。1000ドルぐらいに抑えて、もし潰れた時の場合に他の潰れた時に新しいバイクをまた1000ドル以下ぐらいで買って、旅をしていくっていう予定やったんですが、まあ、でもあの人の話を聞くと、ちょっとでも高いやつ買っといてメンテナンス少なくして心地よく快適に長く乗っていった方が賢そうな気もしてきました、まあ、でもバイク屋さんは他にもあるんで他のところにも行ってどのバイクを買うべきか決めたいと思います。 The bike was more expensive than I expected. But yeah, according to him, I think I should go to the bike he recommended me. But anyway, there are many bike shops except the Giant, so I'm going to themThen I will see which bike I should buy. はい、ということで自転車を買いました。ジャイアントに行ってから2軒行ってきました。1個は99バイクスっていうところと、もう1個はちょっと高そうなシティにある、自転車屋さんに行ってきました。で、結局これを買いました。これが僕が買ったバイクです。じゃじゃーん。 It's so cool, isn't it? かっこいいでしょ。で、ちょっと前に買ったんで、もう装備とかも一緒に買いました。後ろにバッグもついてます。これはテントですね。で、 iPhone つけるやつもありますし、水筒ホルダーもあります。で、値段は$1,536しました。はい。こいつと一緒に一周をします。I'm biking around with this. この自転車にした理由は、やっぱりあの人が言うように長い間自転車で旅するので、なるべくいいバイクを買ってメンテナンスを少なくするっていうことと、あとこのドロップハンドルですよね。このハンドルだったら姿勢も途中で変えれますし、で、まっすぐの日本語で言うトンボを試し乗りした時にやっぱちょっとしんどいなっていう感覚があったんで、こっちにしました。$1,536しましたけど、大事に大事に使ってこれだけで一周終わらせたいなと思います。しっかり修理ツールも買って装備していきたいなと思っています。 Alright, I'm going to bike around Australia with this.